if our face is, if we have a good face in other country, it is because of those women, the son of those women selling pepper. It is because of us that was our father and mothers are in civil servants, and these so-called people came to this university and enjoyed this. They had free lunch. We don't even have a conducive hostel.
We can't
even eat 3 times daily. So we are here outside to demand our rights. They are not doing us any privilege. We are only calling them to order.
I don't think there's supposed to be an equilibrium point. No, they are saying that ASUU should shift their ground a little. What do you think about that?
There is no equilibrium point because first quarter of 2022, custom remitted 264.5 billion naira, and what ASUU is asking for is just 220 million. They just recovered $203 million, which is even enough to send ASUU back to school, to open our universities. What are you telling me? There's no equilibrium. They should get their priorities right. That place, that economy, that pocket, that contingency fund, that money they are borrowing is not for them to spend on their family. Let them open our university. Let them give us. We are the future of Nigeria. We know that. They don't want anything. What they want is our father is serving them now. Yeah, we should also serve their children. And it's not possible. It is not possible. We are better by far.
So if not.